Oh, it's so much nicer being in the trees during winter. I'm home!
Welcome back. You left me in Boston. The training we've done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find him.
And we will, after the house has been ahead.
But he's out there plotting who knows what.
And what would you do when you found him? If you found him. You're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man full grown who spent decades honing his skills. If you're going to stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these.
Who led? Yes.
Go on before I change my mind.
Oh, my finger. Beaver.
down there! Trespass under the bridge!
Tackle the beaver.
Trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling? A knobhead? You, because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
And now I have to walk all the way back to the house. So I think I'm going to try to go talk to those homesteaders.
My
Okay. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button again. We'll be back.